Hey, do you have any bobby pins? I just bought a whole pack and they all disappeared.
No, I don't.
Jesus Christ, where the hell did they all go?
It's a government conspiracy. I swear to God, it's like they hide women's hair accessories to make us crazy, bitchy, and unlikable.
Today, I got confirmation that what we're doing is working. I heard my girlfriend and her roommate say that the bobby pins, it's driving them crazy. I didn't believe in what we were doing before any of this, but I do now. I really do.
Boys, now this is our liberation. This is our way of getting revenge for all those times we ask women what they want to eat. They say, I don't know. And for all those times, and they ask us if we think they look fat, we must fight back. One bobby pin at a time.
Do you like our channel?
I dare you to subscribe.
They're not going to subscribe. I dare you to click.
Follow us.